Hello guys, in this video, I will show you that how you can find out the physiological property of your protein. So for this, we use a tool that is EMBOSS PEPSTAT. So how you can use this tool and how you can interpret or understand the results of this tool. So this will be clear in this video. So in order to access this EMBOSS PEPSTAT, just open your browser and here search for this tool that is EMBOSS PEPSTATS and this is the first website that is ebi.ac.uk tools sixstat EMBOSS PEPSTAT. So this is the main website. So just click here. Now this is the home page of this tool that is EMBOSS PEPSTAT. And it's a very simple home page. You have just to enter your sequence here. Enter or paste your sequence here of which physiological property you want to know. You can either directly choose the file from your system. Now I'm just taking the protein sequence. For example, this is the protein sequence. Just copy your protein sequence and paste here it in this window. Now after pasting, these are certain other options. You may either change them and you may click this box that is be notified by email. So if you click here and enter your email, so now the link of result will be emailed to you. But right now I'm just skipping it and just after pasting your sequence, you can click this submit button. As you click on the submit button, it will take few seconds to load your results. And this is the ZOB ID generated by the system. Here are the certain instructions for you. Now, the results are just loaded. How to interpret these results? So this is the summary tab. Here, you can read it out like PEPSTAT of EMBOSS, this from 1 to 541 means the sequence has 541 amino acid. The molecular weight of this protein is 59228.56. Residue means amino acid length. So it is of 541 amino acid. Average residue weight is 109.480. The charge on this protein is -5.5. This is the isoelectric point. Means isoelectric point is that point. Means it is that pH at which the net charge on the protein is 0. So isoelectric point is 5.8711. This is the molar extinction coefficient, means when they see its absorption at 280 nanometer. As all of we know that protein absorbs as 280 nanometer. So at this, these are the extinction coefficients. Now this is about the, you can say, amino acid composition of your protein. These are the residue means amino acids. These are their number, their molecular percentage, and this is the day of stat. So this day of stat means it shows that out of 1000 times, how many times this a particular amino acid is repeated. So like first one, A, here is A stand for the alanine, and there are 48 alanine present in this sequence, means the sequence which we just gave to the software. So it contain 48 amino acid residues and their molecular percentage is 8.872. Their day of, you can say, score is 1.032. So again repeating, day of means that out of 1000 residue, how many times this alanine repeats. So this is the day of stat. Similarly, the second one, that is B here, it is 0. Third one, C, means cysteine. So there are 14 cysteine in the sequence. The molecular percentage is 2.588 and while the day of stat is 0.892. So this is all about the all of the amino acid which are just present in the sequence. Now if you scroll down here, these are the properties of your amino acid present in the sequence. So it shows that how many tiny amino acids are there. So these are the tiny amino acids and there are 173 tiny amino acids are there in this sequence and the molecular percentage is 31.978. And how many small amino acids? So these are the small amino acids. This is the one letter code classification and you can see their full name in this table. Here these are the one letter and these are three letter code. So like A for alanine. So by this you can see these codes in this table. So there are 284 small amino acids in your protein and their molecular percentage is 52.495. How many aliphatic amino acids are there? So there are 170 aliphatic amino acids and aromatic amino acids. So there are 49 aromatic amino acids. So you know aromatic amino acids are those like, for example, phenylalanine, tryptophan, tyrosine. So they contain the benzene ring. So these are the aromatic amino acids. So there are 49 aromatic amino acids and their molecular percentage is 9.057. And about non-polar, so there are 289 non-polar amino acids and their molecular percentage is this. Polar amino acids, so there are 252 amino acids are there which are polar in nature and their molecular percentage is this. Then charged amino acids, so there are 132 charged amino acids, their molecular percentage is 24.399. And basic amino acids, so there are 67 basic amino acids and there are 65 acidic amino acids. So these all are the physiological property of your protein, and this is the composition of your protein by the amount or you can say number of amino acids, the molecular percentage and day of stat, and these are the basic property of the input sequence. So by this you can see the physiological property of your given protein sequence. So that's all for today guys, see you in the next video. Thank you very much.